These are in the high, but coming around that left-hand turn. Oh, they are fighting that inside lane. Yeah, it looks like Cap took the Lake Brothers. Well, like I said, there's Thanksgiving dinner again. Well, President Greenwald said it popped up here, but it's only about 2 inches down of the water. Guys and gals are out there having at it. Can't jump on that starting line here, just past the start finish line. It took off. He was with 2 boats on him before everybody knew what happened. He was gone. Now Steve Keaton can run her down, second lap, second heat in a row. Brown's going to be the spoiler here. He used it for a bumper, but like a NASCAR race. Thank you. 4.56 for first round. Well, he annihilated that starting line. He's out there by about 3-4 seconds. If you want to see how fast the boat would go, that's a good way of doing it. Look at the turn now, just to have a team to add on that big turn. He opened another half dozen boat lengths on that second place boat. So, you know, he's found something a little bit extra someplace. Or cats letting him go, but interesting how boat speeds have changed right there. The big turns seem by far faster. Straightaway is pretty much even. Acceleration flat all him.